Check this guy out. He's rolling in Duggan money. Still doesn't stop him committing insurance fraud. Burned down an apartment he was renting out. Burned the tenant's dog with it. Typical Duggan, if you ask me. There's a bar in town with fraudster Bill Duggan's name on the deed. Used to run a business out back. Was shut down years ago, but word is, there's still plenty of footfall around there, so color me curious.
Inbred moron!